the newcomer of the tournament, but he's proved to play really well.
Uh-huh.
Okay, yeah. Write that down. Omegabolt, Russia, Kyrylo.
Oh, Kyrylo is immediately going for the gems. Dog.
And Kyrylo
he's going for
is,
the gems, indeed.
Great Britain.
Yeah.
That's not a British accent. Great Britain. Where do you come from?
Rocket.
I come from
Oops.
Great Britain.
Yes.
First time I've got
really, Russia.
That's a really good spot to deploy because you have access to 3 ore patches.
Yeah.
Indeed.
The only downside being it leaves you really vulnerable to flank attacks because the opponent can come from any direction.
Well, if you don't that's like true. It, then you can go back to soggy Britain.
Uh-huh. Le Breton? I come from Le Breton, oui, oui.
Je suis Bretagne. Bretagne.
It's getting scouted real quick.
The
here.
Color
oh,
scheme. The color scheme is horrible. We have like baby purple, pink, baby purple versus pink. Like baby's first color from Omegabolt.
Yeah, magenta.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's magenta maybe. I'm bad with colors.
This is hilarious. Omegabolt actually didn't scout the base, but he should know something is up when
well,
he goes into
the
Well,
he has not scouted the base, which gives him the information that there is not a base. Which in turn gives him the information that there is a base somewhere where it shouldn't be.
He sees the Ordrak.
So. Yeah, now he does.
It's like, what?
That was correct again.
Everything should be correct now.
Kyrylo's Harvester micro has been horrible. He hasn't gotten the gems.
He's
only getting the regular ore.
Yeah.
Your harvester micro leaves to be desired, Mr. Kyrylo.
Oh, you know what? I thought maybe he did. What he did was just harvesting all the patches around the gem mine, so it will immediately start to produce.
I don't think he's
gems.
Actually microing it. I think he's just leaving it on auto on
Looks
auto
like
mine.
It, yeah. Which is still fine because in the early game you have no way of actually producing enough to Well, he can actually start spamming out infantry if he wants to.
Well, mm-hmm. There's the pillbox.
Kyrylo going for the trademark medics. I really like his medic play.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Medics are really useful.
Mm-hmm. They're super good.
I'm gonna have a look at I'm gonna look at the graph for a little bit because I'm so curious to see how his gem mine strategy is going to work out for him.
Oh, I think we have to wait for a bit.
A couple of minutes, maybe.
Because well, right now, yeah. Right now, yeah. Omegabolt is on 2 harvesters, so it's obviously gonna not be balanced.
Yeah.
Omegabolt had the advantage of just sticking to his own position.
Oh, the ranger going down to a flak truck.
Nope.
Or maybe not.
Oh, okay.
Gets a full scouting run, but nothing too major.
Uh-huh.
Doesn't spot any inconsistencies here. Going back, dying to the flak.
Oh,
poke.
Dead. Right, there. Kyrylo and Bolt. Yes.
Also keep in mind that the results of this analysis are going to be a bit skewed because Kyrylo has harvested like 50% gem and 50% ore. So he's having a mix here.
Oh, the harvester of Kyrylo, newly built, has a bad rally point. Or it's probably just trying to find a way around, but got there eventually.
Omegabolt trying to poke with flak trucks, but yeah.
Flimwheel is commenting, you haven't changed the current matchup.
I did.
Oh,
what does that mean?
He hasn't seen the envy. Okay.
Don't know. Oh, medics are a really good counter to flak trucks, by the way. Because medics can heal up all the poke, because flak trucks just do like little damage over time.
Oh, that's a very interesting point. I never really
There's
considered
the
that.
There's a camo pillbox.
Interesting enough, Omegabolt didn't see engineer with a flak truck. He could have grabbed it easily, but
4 harvesters, service depot, relatively solid build for Omegabolt, 2 refineries.
And I think Kyrylo forgot to reassign the ore truck down to the bottom because he's going all the
seems
way around.
Like. No, not full yet. It's not full yet.
Oh,
so
it's...
I think he did reassign it. Because if the ore truck isn't full, it usually doesn't change.
No, that's true.
Direction unless you actually order it to.
Yeah. I guess you're right. Let's have a look at the graph again.
How does it look now?
Omegabolt is doing okay
for
now. He's expanding as well now.
He's ahead.
I really like where Omegabolt is actually having some good focus fire.
Here's
the infantry.
There. Here's the MCV like already.
Oh, but there's a bunker, so.
Oh, yeah.
No more dice.
Yeah.
Omegabolt with the expansion coming up.
Yep. Very good.
Probably adding to the gems as well. Seeing as he's got a little bit of scouting going on over there.
Yeah. And he's still ahead in the eco curve.
Yeah, he is.
Kyrylo sees the MCV, roadkill. I love crushes. It's just something that almost, like, what other game does have crushes? Can you name games off the top of your head that have crushes like Red Alert does?
Taberim Dawn.
Yeah, obviously, because all games do.
The Command & Conquer
there
games.
There are not many games that have it, actually.
The Command & Conquer games have them.
Yes, like, all the Command & Conquer games, but
like, even in StarCraft,
that,
even in StarCraft, your tanks can't even crush the Zerglings. So.
No, not at all.
Well, and here's the expansion from Kyrylo. Going back to his original base.
Ooh, the Chem Harvester down.
Going probably down.
Down!
Oh wow, you actually get away with that Portrack. That pillbox actually redirected the fire. Might lose the refinery.
Second
pillbox there.
Good reaction
really,
from Kyrylo.
Really good reaction from Kyrylo, from Omegabolt as well. He saw the pillbox pop and immediately ran back.
Yeah, that's a lot of three rocket soldiers.
Very good choice. Perfect. V2 is nestled in here. Kyrylo hasn't taken up to a raider. So
and
he has to
sold out.
Engage.
He sold it.
Good
if
call.
If he doesn't have anything else to do against it, then he has to sell it, otherwise after the second shot it would be down.
Yeah. Kyrylo is producing tanks now, so I guess he's looking to move out on the map somewhere, but he's going to have to deal with his V2s eventually.
Now he's even dealing with the pillbox with the V2s. Splendid.
Nice.
Omegabolt has been my surprise of the tournament.
Oh, yeah. He's his own surprise of the tournament.
Yeah.
He didn't expect to go this far.
You can
see that he knows what he's doing.
He does. Here comes the push by Kyrylo, though, with the medium tanks. Those going to be able to take out the... okay.
That's a turret.
Nice.
Yeah. Very nice.
V2s has been more or less pushed off currently. Attack by Kyrylo is pretty strong, but there's no rocket soldiers, basically no rocket soldiers in this group of infantry from Kyrylo, so he
That's
should
true.
Not be able to take this down when these rocket soldiers come in from the right.
Well, the tanks, though. Tanks do a lot of damage, and Omegabolt isn't repairing.
There's the Tesla coil.
Nice, focus firing the tanks here. And,
he's getting away. Nice
backing
reaction.
Up the MCV and leaving.
Nice reaction by Omegabolt.
Yes, second more factory from Kyrylo. Yeah, Kyrylo's, he got his work cut out for him, certainly.
Definitely. So,
this is not going to be an easy walk for him.
And I'm loving the radar tech. Radar tech is so good if your opponent hasn't had the chance to tech.
Yeah, he got away with it. Clean. Yeah, Kyrylo's moving him back to his server.
Omegabolt pushing, Omegabolt pushing Kyrylo back over there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And now moving in from the north to the expansion here.
Yeah, Kyrylo's pretty stretched thin. And Omegabolt is doing great engagement, so he is. I'm kind of worried for Kyrylo. He's trying this back attack from the right side, but there's a flame tower there. Yeah.
Third expansion for Kyrylo. Nice 3-2.
Yeah.
Nice rocket there.
Kyrylo might have to take up at this point.
I would recommend for him to take up to radar. Definitely.
To expand, which is good.
There we go.
He might lose this for War Factory, though.
There is only one rocket soldier in this group again, that rocket that Kyrylo has.
Yeah,
on bottom
it's really,
side.
Really cheap. Cheap with this.
Yeah.
Oh, here's the helipad.
Oh, don't want to lose that War Factory. It's gonna go down to the V2 shots. That's terrible, actually.
Oh, he almost sniped the last rocket soldier. War Factory down.
Terrible
the
loss.
The V2, such a good choice.
Yeah.
Yep.
Superb damage in this game.
Heavy tanks, V2s.
Finally, there's.
And look at what he can do now. He's got the Yak control, so he can just scout the infantry blob and send a single missile in and blow them all to hell.
Oh!
Ah, no, shit.
Allah who missed I'm right. sorry,
not
Thomas!
Even
Rosa.
I'm sorry, my friends!
Boom!
Yeah, V2 shot into the blast.
He moved, okay.
Yeah.
But still, gonna run him into rifle fire.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
I would go for another V2 at this point. Would be a good choice. He's losing the V2.
He's gonna
here.
Lose the V2, yeah.
But the V2 has done some great damage in this game.
Yeah.
Already.
Yeah, Kyrylo keep building those war factory. He really wants those medium tanks back up to with his army. He's gonna need them for sure. And,
I guess you said Kyrylo's war factory, but I understood Windows war factory. What has Microsoft been doing now?
404 war factory not found.
They forced themselves into the game. With forced updates.
Kyrylo now it's
and you have to upgrade to war factory 2, well, to war factory 10 before you even can produce units.
Yeah. Kyrylo with the radar tech as well.
No, radar tech. Artillery, flak cannon.
Yeah.
Kyrylo's
going to push.
Out.
Looks like Kyrylo's going to push with MCV and artillery at this point.
His original MCV is also moving out, the one that he relocated like right at the beginning.
Yeah.
This actually means that we're going to have to see a transition from Omegabolt towards flak trucks.
He's double MCV. Doppelbauhof, Leute. Doppelbauhof.
Man, Omegabolt has such nice. Ooh.
But at the same time, it's a rocket for artillery shell.
Yeah, pretty even this game. Kyrylo definitely needs to tech up. He basically needs the tech center for the long game. It doesn't look like anyone's going to close out this game anytime soon. Nice.
Kyrylo this might get the expansion here.
Kyrylo
not paying attention.
No, he's going to lose that MCV.
And Bolt
because he's trying
out.
To base push in the middle and reestablish himself. Ooh, this is actually turning out to be quite the game.
Yeah.
But Omegabolt's not doing anything with the.
Such nice V2 shots.
Yeah. Omegabolt's not doing anything with the army on the left over there. It's just getting pounded by the gun turret.
Well, he killed the MCV already.
Yeah, but he still could
it's
do a little bit more.
Already done a good
damage.
Job, I'd wager. So, the artillery shells. Now getting dicey.
Yeah. Alright.
I fucking hate the Allied RT in this game.
Well, in this game,
no, you're not the only
fair.
One, man.
I don't hate them.
The V2s! On point. Helicopter down.
Yeah.
Get the chopper down!
Oh, I was gonna Kyrylo losing the refinery.
Losing the refinery here, losing the ore truck.
Yep.
Ooh, Kyrylo's taking a beating.
Yeah, if Omegabolt wants to keep this up, he should consider taking up to the shock troopers maybe.
Yeah.
He could definitely
going
do...
for more Heinz. Honestly, going for more vision control via Heinz would also be a smart choice.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Absolutely.
There goes the car yard.
Probably losing the expansion, huh?
That didn't work.
Nice.
Ooh.
Kyrylo. Okay, swing out this MCV there. almost lost it. The lack of rocket soldiers in the infantry army is
Omegabolt with another expansion directly to the north.
Very good.
Yeah, very safe expanse.
Omegabolt is really outperforming everyone's expectations.
Well,
totally. And I'd love to see him rebuild the V2s.
Definitely. V2, Tesla Tech. I want to see Tesla Tech.
Yeah. I mean, Iron Curtain for Omegabolt here is going to be... because he has such a map control. He could do so much with an Iron Curtain.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Plus.
Nice! Taking out the MCV with the crash.
Nice.
Yo, last MCV for Kyrylo. He's on one MCV.
Kyrylo's in trouble.
Well, there is an army out for Kyrylo here.
Yeah,
but
he
again, no rocket soldiers. This is the Tiberian Dawn style playstyle where you just go medium tanks and rifle soldiers.
Yeah, I
nothing
don't like
else.
It. He needs a couple.
Don't like it either. But there is actually a fairly big push here now.
Yeah, I would hope. Okay, taking out the War Factory at least.
There is another War Factory though. It's to the left. Omegabolt is producing on the left side.
Yeah.
You should do something here.
There's the Tesla coil.
I don't want to see Kyrylo just suiciding his units here. Actually, Megabolt's looking for another target to this army.
Mm-hmm.
But he might actually needs to address this attack now by Kyrylo.
Yeah, this is going to be a brutal attack there.
Yeah.
Got a Tesla coil.
Tesla coil there, and the Yak might be taken out. Yeah. Oh.
Yep. No, it did get taken out, and the other one spawned right in.
And there's no production facilities in that main base for Omegabolt, so
this
is wow. Yeah.
But at the same time, he's engaging the refineries on the left side.
Uh-huh.
So it's blow for blow. And it if push comes to shove, he has way better eco than Kyrylo.
That's true. Kyrylo should just evacuate those ore harvesters and you know, maybe fortify his first expansion. Then he could definitely do some damage. Maybe take out...
Isn't he scout? Okay, he scouted the other refinery. I was about to say he should kill all the refineries, not just the one.
Okay. There goes the ore trucks.
Yep.
And now the Kyrylo's attack is dying.
That's the last refinery.
With the Heinz.
Finally going down. Wow, that is a VET-3 medium tank. Look at how fast it is.
Wow.
Look at how fast this guy is.
Wasn't fast enough, though.
Gotta Kyrylo go fast, guys. Kyrylo will hold this off, this attack here, and the game kind of resets with that attack from Kyrylo.
Kind of.
I don't feel... I still feel Omegabolt is ahead.
He's got
the gem mines. He's got more expansions.
Wow.
At least expansions that he can build off. Kyrylo just has the one.
Kyrylo's going for the 5S's policy. Going for
mass Heinz,
mass Heinz. Yeah, uh-huh. Which I kind of like in this situation. I mean, it's very in these scrappy games, those Heinz just become more valuable. And might give him the map control that he needs to come back. Omegabolt certainly he does have an army now, which is pushing it, but he lost a little bit of the map control he had initially. The Heinz coming in here, it could be a pretty good engagements for Kyrylo.
Kyrylo, definitely. And here they come.
Oh my god, this is gonna be A move territory. Considering there are like 20 Heinz.
Oh, the V2s, everything's going down.
Everything just melting to the mass choppers.
Oof.
Wow. 2, 6. Yeah, 2, 3.
How many?
10. 10 choppers.
10 choppers!
Losing.
He's doing so many choppers.
Get to all the choppers!
Call the French! We need more choppers!
6 helipads. Yeah, man.
If only we had mixed with anti-air missiles, Kappa.
Yeah, that is a request that I believe is out. To have that
and
done.
It's a horrible request.
No!
Yeah, this community is very much split on the anti-air mix. Mostly because of balance. I mean, visually, it would just be beautiful to have a functional anti-air MiG, but currently doesn't. It's a very big disagreement on whether or not it would be viable.
Longbows anti-air?
Yes,
longbows are, but they're really slow, really low rate of fire, really expensive.
Yeah,
and they are also not really good against anything else. They're just mobile anti-air. Meanwhile, the Soviets already have their entire...
Oh god, Heinz gonna come in here and aim move again.
Yeah, the robots are basically slowly moving entire...
Yeah, Omegabolt really needs here. Losing two,
yeah,
at least.
Yeah, losing quite a bit, but the entire army, man, it's gone.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Do you know what he really needs here? Oh. Omegabolt really needs an Iron Curtain.
Oh!
Sam side popping!
Oh, yeah.
Nice!
Oh, no.
That's a lot of,
such
a lot
a clutch.
Of Heinz down.
Yeah,
back to 7.
That's terrible. He needed actually those like billion Heinz to work for him.
Clutch safe. Mm.
But now
he's spreading them out.
Yeah, not going to bother to rearm them, I guess. Just spreading them out.
No, not really.
Getting some map control, and the army's moving out to the left.
Omegabolt frantically producing flak trucks.
He needs that Iron Curtain 5S.
He needs it so bad.
Uh-huh.
This would be the perfect choice. It would like. Completely shut Kyrylo out of his Heinz playstyle.
Yeah. Pretty much. Oof. What a close game.
Yeah, but the game is still completely open.
Yeah.
Gotta say.
Ooh.
Oh, he's trying to amass a critical flak flock.
This attack, though, from Kyrylo.
Why are you getting ads if I'm not even partnered? That's not even fair. I mean, you get ads and I get nothing out of it. Just get ad block. Well, a couple of medium tanks go for the War Factory expansion here.
Looks like Omegabolt hasn't installed tank block. Because he's having 5 of them in his space right now. More to come, more to follow shortly. The infantry blob just camping.
Yeah, meanwhile, the Heinz are building up again. Now all the Heinz are armed up.
Oh god, 2, 4, 6, Whoa. 8, 10, 11. 11 Heinz. How does he have eco?
Yeah, I guess...
Let's check the eco.
Yeah.
Right, he's at 2k. Bolt is pretty broke.
Yeah, what a turnaround.
Yeah.
All these black trucks might just get the perfect... Oh.
He needs to get all the Heinz down, man.
Uh-huh.
2, 4... Oh, one down.
2, 3, 4...
Engagement
yeah,
here.
A lot of those Heinz have low health.
Oh, 5.
Oh, another one bites the dust.
Not 5 Heinz lost there.
Yeah, down to 7. That was a really costly engagement.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I don't like how Omegabolt is responding by building more Yak attack planes, because that's not what you need.
You need Navy.
Navy would be
Russian Navy. Freaking missile subs.
Yeah.
Oh, he can snipe the refinery. That's so good. He goes for the Conyard instead.
Yeah, that's probably no. That's
the wrong choice.
Oh, he actually switched targets. He should.
Yeah,
get that.
But too late.
Yeah.
Oh,
completely empty here.
They actually could crash that into the refinery, but no.
So, against an allied player who is going mass air, I would not go air as a response as Soviet. I would go tech.
Mm-hmm.
Go flak trucks, infantry, and tech.
Yeah. Absolutely.
And with the infantry, I would just stay behind the lines. I would never attack with them because that's aim of territory for Heinz.
Yeah. Both actually placing down a couple of walls on the choke points.
Mm-hmm.
Kyrylo could easily build a attack center in his all the way right expansion there.
Uh-huh.
And get an advantage that way. I'm not sure. This game might last for a very long time.
Kyrylo is honestly starting to outscale.
Yeah, more ground troops and the Heinz.
The Heinz are definitely the advantage here.
Here is the tech center. Oh, that was a good strafe though.
Yeah. Again, no rocket soldiers. I guess that's how we can afford everything. He just doesn't build rocket soldiers.
I guess why, yeah, that's why. Good point. How many Heinz? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Back to 11. Jesus Christ.
Jeez.
Yeah. Well, you could wipe out the entire left base of Omegabolt with the Heinz if you want to. But he can't afford to lose like 5 with every engagement. Oh,
he can't even kill harvesters.
Alright.
There goes the refinery.
Nice pick off. It also kill off. I don't know. Oh, here comes the attack by Omegabolt. But it's true, a choke point. If Kyrylo is force firing these Heinz.
Oh god, behind.
Oh.
Two down.
Oh, terrible.
But I think he's just waiting until the rocket soldiers are busy.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Ooh, 3 down.
Oh! Crashing on top
of the nice crash. Took out a lot of mechanics.
Yeah. Yeah, actually,
mechanics.
Favorable engagement for Omegabolt.
Nobody ever goes Navy on this map. Yeah, that's why you should go Navy. Because nobody ever does. There's one.
No one expects the Navy. It's like, no one expects the Spanish Inquisition.
Indeed. Yeah,
pretty much, man. I mean, Navy is a very expensive investment. And it would be worth it if you can get away with it. But you risk falling behind in the assets on the ground.
Destroyers are so cost efficient. Ooh, phase transports.
Yes.
There is no detection whatsoever from Omegabolt.
Oh,
this is gonna be so bad. 2 phase transports are enough to basically kill everything here.
Kill everything. Squish, squish, squish.
Squishy, squishy.
Squishing on
now,
the rocks.
Let's go into Omegabolt's vision. He's like, where are my infantry going? Oh, what? He fired.
Oh,
Kyrylo
wow.
started firing with the phase transports.
Oh boy.
Doesn't seem to get the war factory, I think. If it doesn't
No, he's not focus firing.
Oh well, you know what?
Well, there are only tanks.
Build more tanks? Ooh.
He's getting a lot of tanks.
He really wants
though.
That war factory alive, but alas. Oh, there he goes.
The mechanics are just gonna recapture here.
Uh-huh. Ooh. Oh, he's getting so many heavy
tanks
back if he
up.
Wants to.
Yeah, exactly.
3 of them. Jesus.
He should take the heavy tanks instead of just fondling his medium tank. Oh, there he goes.
3x on the very far left side.
You know what's funny? If you have the veteran company unlocked, if you get a spy inside your opponent's war factory, actually, if you steal a husk with a mechanic, it comes with a free promotion.
Oh, we've got a power drop coming in over here next to the power plant.
He's looking for that. He's been looking for that Jap generator for a while now. He's been scouting with the spy planes, and he really wants that tech center. Oh, never mind. He's picking up the Zora Finder though.
And he's again not gonna get the refinery because he lost the Yak.
Ouch.
Unlucky. Unlucky.
No, I'm just saying that Kyrylo just needs to be careful about the tech center. It's kind of vulnerable from the sides. Needs another anti-air.
It is, yeah.
Megabolt has been looking for it for a while now. It's like, where is that tech center? And he could kill it off with a couple of Yaks if he wanted to.
He might just use the... Oh no, he's not Ukraine, never mind.
Power drop.
Yeah.
I don't understand why he's not going high tech. This would be the smartest choice here.
Yeah, he might not be too familiar with the tech in the game. I mean, it's obviously he knows like the mechanics of the game, how it works in economy wise and engagements as well. But when it comes to the late game, you know, he might not have that much experience with them.
Probably.
I mean, like at this point, it's kind of unforgiving not having the Iron Curtain for the Soviets, which he could do so much damage with.
Exactly.
Iron Curtain is
a crucial part of Soviet late game.
Especially as Russia with the Tesla tanks.
Tesla tanks, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Double tech center from Kyrylo, by the way, and he stole 3 heavy tanks already.
Double tech center? Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Why?
Safety. I mean, the GPS timer is like 3 minutes behind. It's like, okay, I want that GPS satellite in 3 minutes. If you lose that tech center for that, you have to restart the counter. If you even decide to build it.
Well, using some of the flak trucks to poke away some of the hides here.
That's a nice thing.
A Chinook. Tanya.
And
Chinook.
Tanya.
Is it Tanya?
Yep, she's in the infantry block.
I heard her laughing.
And the longer this game draws out, the more of an advantage the longer Omegabolt doesn't take, the more of an advantage these mechanics are going to give to Kyrylo.
Yeah.
Because he can just repair all his stuff for free. And eventually he's going to have a full health army again.
And while you say that, he just built the Soviet tech center. So
finally.
It's about time.
It's about time, yeah.
It is time, General.
Yeah. With this amount of Heinz, though, maybe shock troopers wouldn't be the best solution here. Just the Iron Curtain alone would be so great here.
Omegabolt actually waiting on the Iron Curtain because he's got a flamethrower ready to pop down at any given time as a defense.
Doomsday device. The flamethrower.
Destroyer of worlds.
Oh, there's...
There is an AFK ore truck, by the way, top side, top right.
Yeah, I've noticed that like 15 minutes ago already. This is a long game.
It is.
Half an hour already.
Almost, yeah.
Half an hour deep into the game.
There's Chinook here on the top left.
Yeah, I know.
Is that engineers?
Oh, guys, by the way. No, there must be spies. Pretty sure those are spies.
Okay. Yep. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, spies. What you were about to say.
Just a sec. I forgot my tea on the stove.
No! Sure, man.
Oh, Kyrylo forgot to disguise the spy. He just went into... went in to kill himself.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is a really scrappy game now.
I know. This is really awesome.
And it doesn't look like either player really knows what to do. I guess at this point, a nuke would be the appropriate response. Like either... Every time you have...
Oh, I see a Tesla tank. I see a Tesla tank at long last.
Oh, okay. All right.
So maybe shock troopers as well? Maybe we see a shock drop?
Yeah, sure. I mean...
Omegabolt is actually moving out with a couple of APCs straight through the middle.
Rocket soldiers in there, but there's like pillboxes everywhere, and the Heinz is coming in to just kill off everything. It's gonna try to hunt down the tech center, maybe the radar.
Oh, such a bad drop.
Yeah. Oh.
Taya, I hear Taya.
Where is she?
Somewhere in the infantry blob.
Ah, okay. Oh, there she is. Yeah, in the army of Kyrylo. I mean, the Tesla tanks is the only like tank that Omegabolt has. He needs that Iron Curtain, or this is not going to work.
No.
Oh, Tanya.
Look at the tank blob that Kyrylo has.
Yeah. Medium tanks, heavy tanks.
Okay, what happened? Did he get the...
Nope, he didn't get the
spice in.
He didn't
no,
get the spice
he
in.
Forgot to disguise them.
Well,
he disguised them as
his
own rifleman. But it doesn't look good here.
No.
There's Iron Curtain, no comeback mechanism. There's definitely some tanks in his blob that have been acquired from the enemy.
Tesla tanks is moving in, but it's not,
ooh,
it's not enough.
GPS coming up. And now there are like 20 something Heinz waiting
wow.
for the kill.
Yeah, Kyrylo is just base pushing this. Probably just want to end the game now. He feels like
he's
way ahead.
He has strangled him out there.
Yeah.
There you go.
Ooh, Tanya in the pillbox.
Ah, nice. I have to ask, was this Omegabolt's or Kyrylo's map choice? It was Kyrylo,
Kyrylo.
I think.
Uh-huh.
Kyrylo.
So, if Omegabolt decides to pick like an even more open map, I can see him taking a game of Kyrylo.
Yeah, I could definitely can.
Yeah.
He held on very well.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
I think Omegabolt could have won. Definitely.
Yeah. If they were playing Orlord or any other open map, then this game could have been a little bit different.
Mm-hmm.
It looked like Kyrylo's just going to lose in the early to mid game just because of Omegabolt being everywhere.
Uh-huh. Kyrylo moving in.
Yeah, and what a great game though.
Absolutely. Yeah. This is the semifinals that I wanted to see.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
It's not a pushover, not in the least.
Not at all.
Here's the RT. I see some phase transports.
Yep.
You know, for against Kyrylo's playstyle, I would actually prefer playing Ukraine rather than Russia.
Oh,
because
yeah.
Ukraine, you know, the parabombs can be, they can melt the blob like this.
Uh-huh. Mm. That's not good. Losing all of those flak trucks.
Yeah,
terrible. Not good.
And they only got Omega one Bolt phase should... transport.
Omegabolt should always call it at this point.
Uh-huh.
There is just so much.
Omegabolt, trust me, Omegabolt is not known to call it just like that. He's gonna go until the very end.
We have one of those.
Yeah. Double the assets for Kyrylo, by the way. 49. Ooh. Whoa!
Nice.
49k to like 110k.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Spylock.
That's
the go signal.
Oh,
that is the go signal.
There we go. Move again.
Rest in pepperonis.
Oh, it's taking me on the sun side just to be able
to
stand
there.
Yeah, nice.
There goes the car yards. What car yards remaining?
Can't do nothing against this.
No. This is completely over.
Yeah.
Well, Megabolt is trying to get rid of the base push over here.
Yeah. Being forced to react. But there's just so many big variants.
There
of,
is so
units.
Much stuff.
Artillery, uh-huh. medium tank, heavy tank, phase transports,
infantry.
What have you?
You know you're ahead when you can.
And Omegabolt calls the GG.
GG, well played.
GG.
What a game.
All right. Oh, it's gonna be good. Warwinds.
Russia.
Warwinds indeed. Omegabolt's map choice.
Very good map choice for Omegabolt, I think.
I think
mm-hmm.
so too. It's very open. It's got a couple of expansion possibilities.
Yeah.
And it's a similar. It's a map that's similar to one of the maps in Mental Omega, at least.
Ooh.
So he knows. Yeah. He knows the layout of the map. It's very similar.
Let's
and
see
it's also a map that you
birds.
Can't stall out so much.
Uh-huh.
Okay, looks like Kyrylo got like barely the advantage in
he
the
He got
infantry.
Like
yeah.
one or two cells. Yeah, one or two cells
yeah.
of a head start.
Actually something considerable. Where's the rally point? One is there, one
that
is...
depends. It totally depends now.
Oh,
yeah, because...
Yes, Kyrylo fired first and he's getting the concave.
Right?
And the medic. Like, I love how he's mixing in medics.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
it's totally
no.
gonna turn the engagement for him.
Yeah. Oh, he couldn't heal
didn't
that.
Lose a single one.
He's gonna heal that low health, the infantry. Like, that's so important. And now, well, at least Omegabolt didn't build that engineer. That's good for him.
Yep. Medics.
Yeah. Man, those medics, man. Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10.
Indeed.
So this is, of course, it's kind of a very, very interesting opener on this map. it forces you to go to the middle, or you're just going to be kind of a little bit behind. Not like game changing. Well, a little bit, but no. you can always come back with just skipping the oil derricks and do something else. But it's still a bit,
yeah.
I still want to see someone actually build a navy yard in the middle over there in the Hafslund. Like
one day, Doomhammer.
It is physically possible, but the unit you would build wouldn't be able to drive around the construction. So basically,
the engineer running for his life.
Nope.
I think it would.
Where was your medic now?
The sub pen would fit in the naval yard also, but I think the units produced wouldn't be able to move.
Where was your medic now? Well, but here's the ranger. He's gonna see. Oh, he did see it, I believe.
Yeah, a couple of infantry. What's nice is that the oil derricks give the extra vision to. To make him the give him the advantage there. I was going to say this map is going to be revised for the next release. The others will actually split up, like one's going to stay behind in one of these spots, and one's going to be moved a little bit north to that little puddle
towards the building that totally doesn't fit.
Exactly. I might have to take out that too.
We are having a rerun of what happened in game one with the ranger running into a flak truck. Yep. Ellie escaping.
Okay.
There we go.
And now it's dead.
Oops, yeah. Yes, indeed.
He hasn't actually noticed, I think.
He might actually lose his oil derricks to infantry if he's not careful.
Yeah.
he will.
He will.
The flak truck actually guarding it. There you go.
Yeah.
And that's the most useful thing about flak trucks versus infantry is the suppression.
He could actually take those orders back if you want to.
Yeah, it doesn't need to. You know, how much did the Alderics already give Kyrylo? Maybe $1,000.
Yeah.
And
that's nothing to you can't come back from.
He spent 500 to get them, so.
He built an engineer, though.
He got an engineer.
So he's got to try to take that oil derrick.
Thing is, there's a ranger, and the rangers are so fast.
Yeah. If he sees the oil derrick being taken over, he can just run in and just kill him.
Exactly.
Easy enough. And it probably will.
We've got there you go. That takes care of the flak truck.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of flak trucks early for Megabolt.
Well, let's see what this ranger is going to do.
Oh, yeah. Straight down to the oil derrick.
I'm just getting it. He's getting the ranger, I mean. He's getting the engineer, I mean.
Yeah.
Just in time.
There he goes.
Fuck.
And now
you.
Now he's probably just gonna kill it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Trololo. Expanding with an extra MCV for Kyrylo.
Bolt a little behind. Just built his own service depot.
And now he's had it. He's destroying the second Derek.
Yeah. Why not? Not at this point.
Been there, done that. Screw you. Fuck this.
Not worth fed up with this shit.
Not worth trying to take it over. Kyrylo looks to be a little bit ahead in terms of just the build order. He's getting his medium tanks now. He's got expansion first.
Yeah.
So,
he outscaled really hard. Look at the assets.
Yeah.
Without much combat, there is 19,000 versus 27,000.
Right.
Almost 28k. So, really big discrepancy already.
That's a big change in the assets, man.
Yeah, this game is actually not going to last as long as the other one, I think.
No. I think not too, but Omegabolt has got his second MCV out. He's actually moving to the north. As you can see, he's got the APC on the opposite side of the orange gem field. So he could actually just expand over there, but I think he's going to stick to his own side.
Right.
Oh, by the way, he's on 3 harvesters this time around. I just noticed. I'm not liking his eco.
No, that's actually very hurtful. That's hurting.
2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 3 versus
Please.
6 harvesters.
Let that be a ref. Okay, it's a ref.
Yeah, Omegabolt isn't technically out yet. He could get back somewhat into the game with good engagement, but it looks like Kyrylo is just staying home and just building up his assets continuously. So
yeah, Kyrylo taking up fast here.
And he has five medics in his block.
Yeah, nice.
APC drop topside. Let's see if it's gonna run into the artillery or not.
Yeah, I would like to see him use flame towers. I mean, the rocket soldiers are nice against ore trucks and such. Not, you know, they're good against buildings, of course, but
it's bazooka. It's not flowers.
Yeah, exactly.
I would pack up at this point. You can still get out for free.
What's Kyrylo doing?
There's the hides already.
Kyrylo might lose the right though because of this. He actually missed micro.
Nope.
Oh, never mind.
Nope.
that was actually close. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I love how Kyrylo pulls the entire army to deal with two rocket soldiers and an APC.
Yeah. Uh-huh. And look at this composition. Couple of artillery behind to scout in front. Boom. And medium tanks as well. This army can just go ahead and go wherever they want in the map.
This might be it for bolts already.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What I really like about Kyrylo, he's using combined arms. He is not someone who sticks to the same unit.
Yeah.
And he's also not someone who is A-moving. He's very meticulous in picking his engagements.
Well, he has a lot of medics in there, so he has to be careful not to just waste all of them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, one heavy tank.
He's working really well.
Omegabolt is coming with a small insurgency to the south. There's one pillbox there, that's all.
Yeah, we'll cap
so if he can take that out quickly, he should get the rifle infantry to go first.
That's gonna be the...
Yeah, still gonna do damage. Oh no, it's moving off.
Okay, he should focus it down right there.
Oh!
What is he doing?
Power plant is not really... not what you want
getting
to do.
Getting the power down doesn't shut down a camo pillbox.
Nope.
So I don't know what that was about. Bad engagement here.
Yeah, terrible.
I think I think Omegabolt is a bit fatigued after game one.
Maybe that.
Power down. Still down.
Yeah. Yeah, Kyrylo lost all the map control. And this
Bolt
just give up.
Bolt lost all map control.
Oh yeah. Did I see Kyrylo?
You said Kyrylo.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
At least this time you can distinguish them.
That's true.
Yeah.
The heart.
Yeah.
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 Das ist sehr gut, ja.
Krill just escaping.
Klaus.
Oh!
Oh.
Hot loss.
Unlucky, boys.
At least the artillery is gone there.
Oh, and again, the mechanic's just stealing tanks away.
Oh, dear.
Right under his nose. That was actually a really big swing in the other game as well. The mechanics just got like five heavy tanks.
Yeah.
That's not a good spot to land here. You should focus behind. Maybe he doesn't know that you can't kill landed Heinz very easily.
Yeah. Yeah, that's like one shot and they're dead.
Yeah. But look, it's not one... They do one damage. Rifle infantry do one damage to the heavy tank because the one with veterans just killed it.
Yeah. Yeah, they do.
Bolt already calling the GG here.
Yeah, it's over.
Yeah.
That was over.
Yeah.
No question.
Quick game number two, and I did expect Omegabolt to do better here, but Kyrylo, of course, knows this map very well.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty.
All right, random spots.
Good luck, have fun.
Good luck, have fun. And Kyrylo got his position regardless.
Yep. Poor Kyrylo.
But you can't always get what you want.
Russia versus England.
Good luck, have fun, meow.
Yeah. There you go. Barracks first for both
players. So this could be the last game before the bronze and final matches.
Yes.
It could. It could, yeah.
And if that's the case, we're going to take another quick 5-minute break. Kyrylo actually starting off with a wall.
What?
Huh.
Interesting.
What?
Wait, maybe
yeah.
He's. You know what he's going to do? I think. I think he's going to do something like real cheesy, just because he has the 2.0 lead. That's the only explanation I can come up with.
Maybe this... really hard tech rush.
Yeah, he's going to do something insane.
I could see
insane.
A really hard tech rush.
Yeah. Kyrylo's just going of the funny edge.
This might be dicey.
Yeah.
War factory and another set of walls ready. I mean, this right now, this doesn't serve any strategic purpose whatsoever.
No. this is completely...
Could Kyrylo just be toying with Omegabolt right now, then?
He's toying with our hearts, yeah.
Oh.
It's not even tight. Well, this wall sucks.
Oh, he's going to go along.
Jazz is having a discussion with his family.
Yeah, I forgot to tell him that he should mute his thing, his marble, if he walks away.
Yeah, I also have this nice button on the microphone. I just click it every time I get up. Always nice to have.
Mm-hmm. All right, second. So
there we go.
Second refinery was sold.
Hmm. What the hell is Krillos going to do?
I don't know, man.
Let's have a look at the production. I can take a look at the production here. Of course, it's a Raider Dome. It's
a Raider Dome. He's hard tech rushing, I'm telling you.
Yeah. Yeah. That's a given. Megabolt's going to get these other. But I don't think.
Well, Megabolt's going to get all the oil.
I don't think Megabolt's going to actually lose to anything that's out of the ordinary.
No, I don't think so either.
Yeah. Kyrylo's going to have fun with this, but I think he's just straight up going to lose. You can't.
You know
you
what
can
it
do
also
this.
Might be?
Yeah.
It might be Hind Rush, because Omegabolt was so pissed about the Hinds.
Uh-huh.
It is. It is Hind Rush.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's going to be the case. Yeah, there you go. Hind Rush.
Yeah. Oh, it's being scouted, though. It's being scouted.
Uh-huh.
The only thing he sees is the Raider Dome.
He sees the Raider Dome.
Yeah, he should know that. Raider Dome, Hinds.
More
yeah.
walls coming up. What the hell?
Where's the engineer from Omegabolt? Oh, there he is. Top side.
Mm-hmm. Really completely conceding map control in favor of double helipad on two harvesters. Third helipad coming up. Two harvesters. What the
yeah.
hell?
I guess he needs to build an additional refinery, and then he's gonna have to move out his construction yard.
Wasn't it so that in original Red Alert, if you would build an airfield or a helipad, that you would get a helicopter right away?
I think the helipad maybe.
Oh, triple flax already out.
Oh,
triple fucking flax.
He knows about this. He knows about this.
What the hell? Oh man.
He's opened the gates.
Open the gates.
Gatekeeper, where are you? Kyrylo needs you.
Breach in sector one.
I mean, I'm just gonna assume Kyrylo's gonna lose this match. If he loses the next two matches, Kyrylo's gonna hate himself.
Yeah, he's been goofing around a bit too much there.
Yeah.
You know, I think he's trying to mass enough helicopters to actually snipe down the Conyard straight up.
That would be crazy, but he can't. I'm a little afraid for him. He's just standing around spotting. He's gonna lose this
hind
in a second.
Oh, he's gonna lose the first hind. Blonk. Goodbye.
What? Okay.
Good night, sweet prince. There he goes.
Yeah. That's the only thing that he needed to do. Just kill off a hind. And now, I don't think Kyrylo ever will be having the enough.
Well, Megabot has got the economical advantage with all the oil derricks.
Four oil derricks, yeah.
Kyrylo.
Yeah, that's why I was asking.
Silly goose.
That's why I was asking, since
Another Hind.
Oh, that was lucky.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
This match is silly tone.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yeah, Megabolt should just build AA guns. I mean, SAM sites, and just expand all over the map.
Yeah.
That's all he needs to do.
I guess that Kyrylo has found Omegabolt's weak spot. Oh.
God, he can't lose that hind. He lost two hinds that he
lost two hinds already, yeah.
Yeah, shouldn't lose in one, I think.
There's the MCV from
what
Bolt.
The hell? He's got more assets, though. He has got more assets than Omegabolt by a quite the margin.
Really?
Yeah.
Like 10%?
20? No, more.
Oh, 24 to 21.
Oh, no, okay, it kind of equalized now.
Yeah, but look, at it. I'm looking at the graph, the earning graph. Omegabolt is just spiking now. He's gonna be able to make whatever he wants to. Actually,
Kyrylo
is taking
back
the oil derricks.
Wow.
Yep.
I refuse to believe Kyrylo is gonna win this game.
Please no. Like this.
I would love to see that Omegabolt would win this.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, yeah.
This shouldn't work. This is silly town here.
Look at this. Kyrylo actually expanding with his own original MCV up north.
Mm-hmm.
Vault has got two MCVs, and there are six flak trucks.
Okay. Six flak trucks will use the Maldish 4 Heinz. So. Uh-huh.
Critical mass achieved.
But yeah, with all these flak trucks, the only thing you can do is just counter small groups of infantry and the Heinz. Not bases. The MCV of Kyrylo is just going to stay here and enjoy himself.
You know, but six flak trucks can actually kill an ore truck in a reasonable amount of time.
Well, yeah, look at that. And there's no... Wow! Yeah, okay, I think...
they can't kill the Conyard in a reasonable amount of time. No, nope, that's a bit out of question.
Oh, it's actually focused on the MCV. That's a mistake, I guess. Here's the defensive structure. Guess that's a turret, yeah.
Turret. Omegabolt trying to... Kyrylo trying to move in with the Heinz.
Oh, it's just too much. Nope.
Whoa!
What the
GG.
Hell? Oh my lord!
And there's the SAM side as well! That... Oh my god! That took care of all of his hearts except the one he still has.
Yeah. Forget about this game. Man.
You could say Kyrylo is behind now.
Yeah.
Ba-bum, 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 ba-bum. I like the sound of the facts now. Actually, I didn't see that pun until you wrote it down 5 S's. I'm so slow on these puns.
Yeah, well, I heard it. I understood it. I know.
When it comes to puns, I'm the slowest learner. Okay, here we go.
Just move in.
They just like, okay, what else do you have? He could just focus on your power plants. Yeah.
Nothing at all.
Bum, 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 bum. There's a turret ready, I think.
No, Pizza Tabaka, that part doesn't work well.
Yeah, I mean, Omegabolt just needs to win one more match after this.
If he wins this match, he needs to win two more matches in order to advance to the finals. Otherwise,
will he get the power plant? The answer is no. Also, the auto trucks are blocking each other. That's why Kyrylo's income is shit right now.
Oh,
okay, I finally noticed. Yeah, purple heart for the power plant.
Yep.
Wow. Okay, Kyrylo sold his helipads. I didn't notice that.
Hmm.
Okay.
He did.
Well, realizing so much anti-air that Bolt has, he probably understood that there's no point for that much Heinz.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice. There's a tick center for Omegabolt, so he's already.
Already?
Yeah.
Great choice.
Yeah, because Kyrylo looks to be transitioning into a regular game with a double service to robot, mind you.
Hey, Spectre, no.
Well, not that regular, I guess.
But I guess
you can get
just...
more repairs faster in.
Yeah,
or you can go double mine layer.
Yeah, maybe it's wanting to repair those heavy tanks when they come in.
Uh-huh.
Let's see, this has to be Iron Curtain now. No,
Spectrodome, thank you so much for the follow. Really do appreciate
Tesla.
It.
Tesla.
What
A
silly game.
Yeah. Yep, everybody's watching the stream. Go follow Doomhammer's stream on it.
Except that the alerts aren't working.
Oh. I actually got that fixed very recently. I had that not working for like 4 or 5 months.
Oh, they were working yesterday.
Are you using like the night Twitch...
Twitch alerts.
Twitch alerts, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, I probably had to reinstate them. Just remake the thing.
Yeah, well...
On the web page.
I can't be bothered right now.
Yeah.
I'm hosting a tournament.
The strafe. Not a good strafe.
Nope, but I've got the wall at least.
Doesn't matter.
No.
Blackened, thank you so much for the follow.
Ah, Blackened.
Yeah. I thought you were already following me.
Oh yeah, Blackened, the gentleman who has played in the tournament last week. And did reasonably well. Why you know IC?
Yeah. That should be the next, especially now with the
Tesla tanks.
Tesla tanks. Yeah, he needs that anchor. Don't let us down.
Oh, yes, Tesla tanks. That's what we like to see. Also, Tesla tanks are really good counters to Artis because they one-shot them.
Look at that sneaky, sneaky MCV in the south.
For Bolt, oh yes.
Well, he's just, he can just expand wherever he wants.
Yeah. Even topside middle. Maybe. I guess actually, Kyrylo is actually building up a decent army now. Slowly, somehow.
But still, let's look at the assets. Yeah, Omegabolt is overtaken. It's not, it's actually fairly close.
Yeah, I guess.
That's three Tesla tanks.
Please build an iron curtain. Yes, he's building an iron curtain.
Yeah, Mercury saying Omega might have thrown this away. I believe it's because of the lack of Iron Curtain here. Because with the Iron Curtain, this would be a pretty much a death blow to.
A-guns!
He needed those yaks against down. Those artillery.
He lost the Tesla tank against the mediums in the middle.
Yeah. Doesn't look too good.
Are we going to see a repeat of game one after this horrible start from Kyrylo?
Maybe. Oh, there's a mobile flak there. Random mobile flak.
Yeah, that was just to deny.
Yeah, could actually reach that service depot. But
yeah,
he can. And again, there is... rocket soldiers.
Oh, that's such a bad... No, that's such a bad angle. What the hell? He's running into A range.
Close though.
What? Oh, that was the wrong target. There we go.
Oh, nice one.
Did he come to the south? Ooh,
and in this game, considering there are no more Heinz, I would actually definitely go for Tesla troopers.
Yeah.
Sharkies would be the perfect way to close it out.
That would be pretty good.
Oh, actually, there is still one helipad left, or that was rebuilt.
Yeah, yeah, but he's very far off his first Heinz.
All right. This push is very deadly from Megabolt. It's going to be able to push out the expansion altogether. Looks like if he
Tesla
needs
tanks.
Focus fire, he needs to focus fire better.
That's true.
Yeah, his rocket soldiers are he's reverse focus firing. The rocket soldiers are killing the rifle infantry, and the rifle infantry are killing the medium tanks.
He's being pushed back, actually. Oh, yeah. No. Didn't expect that. Well, yeah, exactly. He just needed to focus fire, and that engagement would go like insane.
Round two coming in from the
more Teslas coming in.
There you go.
Yeah, so many
rocket soldiers. What the hell?
Yeah, it's like
unfortunately there are lots of rifles to just deal with this. Oh god. What a massacre.
Yeah.
The mechanic got the medium tank even under heavy siege.
Wow.
Okay, Omega was focusing on the top expansion here first.
Yeah, Megabolt could easily take this out if he just a little bit careful about this army. It's gonna be able to
more gun turrets.
Another Tesla tank down though.
Those
rockets. Three rocket soldiers. Still not that bad.
Come on,
rocket soldiers
Megabolt.
Are fairly expensive.
There's the camo pillbox. A lot of barracks.
Yeah.
Go for the freaking freaking courtyard.
Omegabolt, just do it.
Go for the courtyard.
Second mini tank capture. I think Megabolt is a little bit too slow on the engagements. I think looks like Kyrylo finally actually is going to save this base. I didn't expect this at all, but
not at all.
Yeah, it tells you how important it is to make sure your units are firing on.
And there are some more Heinz.
He just needs flaks and shockies, and that's all.
Yeah, exactly. And now the Heinz are back.
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
What answer? Heinz.
What is that answer, Kyrylo?
Heinz.
42.
Mass rockets aren't the new thing, used to be the normie.
But what was the question? 27.
Oh, 42, is that, yeah, that's the guide to the galaxy movie thing.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Reference.
See, finally, a couple Shockies, yeah.
Troopers, at last. I think that this is the first time this tournament that we see Shock Troopers.
Might actually be the case, yeah.
Yes, that's right. Oh,
Zap
God.
Oh, and actually... A-bomb. A-bomb to put on the pressure. That's actually a good choice.
Yeah,
I like it.
Very good. But no Iron Curtain still?
No, he has the Iron Curtain.
And it's loaded. Mind. It's loaded.
Never mind then. But that's so
has
late.
The Iron Curtain? Where are
yeah.
they?
Ah,
yes,
there.
He has
I see
us. Flax and Shockies. There we go.
Finally.
Should go for Mass Barracks as well to cut down on the production time.
Okay. He has a war factory down south of Omegabolt and a couple of Tesla tanks and heavy tanks there. So
wow, needs to, there's a lot of Shockies in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Shocking!
Fully charged!
Fully charged!
Fully charged!
Rubber shoes and lotion.
Rubber
shoes and lotion, yeah.
Yeah. Omegabolt just needs to start engaging with the Iron Curtain here.
Rubber shoes in motion, come on and bring the lotion.
Oh,
he's gonna get a couple of Shockies.
Okay. There we go.
Now
you can chase for days.
Keep going.
Go on. You can get more.
Yeah.
You have 10 seconds of free reign there.
If Omegabolt keeps this up, he.
And there's
he
the tech center from Kyrylo.
Yep.
Fully charged.
Rubber shoes
but
in motion.
Look at that infantry blob.
Lotion.
Look at that infantry
yeah,
blob.
That is mostly rifleman. That's not that scary. Ooh, another hind. Just going down for nothing.
Hmm. All right, this push by Omegabolt could do nicely, but I would prefer him.
He needs
to
kill the Artis here.
Yeah.
Oh.
I just
kill the Artis.
Go home, Omegabolt.
He's gotta.
No. He can stay. He can stay. He just has to kill the Artis.
There you go. Done.
Okay. Nice. Okay. And now we can see how potent Shockies can be.
Woo!
Unless they're getting
Nelly.
The two artillery is still there, and they.
Yeah, true.
They're just gonna do too much damage.
God damn it!
Those
his Artis. Grenadiers. Megabolt's grenadiers in there.
I can't see any Shockies. What are you talking about?
Shockies.
Yeah,
where?
This is the second time Omegabolt has attacked like right off the timer of the Iron Curtain.
Mm-hmm.
He needs to time this concert. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It's very much hurting him.
It's not over yet.
Oh yeah, it's not over. But it's,
no, it's over.
He's not giving himself.
I see another Chinook.
There's Tanya.
Is that
the Chinook as Tanya inside?
Uh-huh. Oh, oui.
This red blip. This indicates that there is indeed a Tanya.
Power plant goes down.
Might want to check
the
transport.
Why does it go for the power plant? Not sure about the power plant.
Oh,
low power. So the AA guns are offline.
Oh.
He lost so many.
Ow.
Yeah.
Not a good engagement again.
No.
But is it enough for Kyrylo to swing back? I don't think so.
I don't know.
He's really light on the army at the time being. Assets already favoring Omegabolt by like 20%.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, keep building those flax and Tesla tanks. Mm. Should be able to come back still. We just need that Tesla coil. Excuse me, the Iron Curtain.
Yeah.
Just stressing that.
And don't forget about the psychological pressure of the Iron Curtain.
And of the
A-bomb,
yeah. A-bomb, definitely.
Yeah. That's true.
I can see being trouble is if Tanya and a phase transport, because there is no Tesla coil to speak of.
Yeah, I know. And there's just SAM sites in the main base of Omegabolt. Mm-hmm. Where's the Chinook going? Chinook. It's going the other way. Chinook is going the other way. It's Tanya would. Oh, never mind. There's the flame tower now. But it's still.
Le Chinook. Well, she can still get in and kill it despite the flame tower.
Yeah.
What's going on there?
I don't know. Not exactly sure. It looks like Omegabolt is preparing a push.
Not exactly sure what's going on there.
Yeah. And it looks like
Omegabolt sees this.
He's prepping the flak trucks.
So I think he's prepping the flaks here.
Oh, wait a minute. What is it doing exactly? It's just going in here and scuffing a little bit. Oh, the phase transport could do some major damage here.
What? Yeah. Where?
Could have been way worse. Aloe Jakbar. They could have been way worse.
What do you mean with Kyrylo? Step away?
If you step away from the microphone.
Omegabolt needs to... He only needs to do a direct engagement. He doesn't need to do like sneak attacks with his army.
No,
it's
not
just
at all.
Gonna, yeah, it's kind of...
He can brute force. The Iron Curtain is just that. The Iron Curtain is perfect for brute forcing.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
exactly.
Oh my lord! The phase transport didn't even need to be stealth right there.
Nope.
Yeah. Oh god, it's engaging
Grenadiers.
The fortifications, turrets.
Why Grenadiers?
Oh.
The second the first Grenadier dies, this is gonna get ugly. Tanya's gonna land and clean house, I guess.
Yeah. Well.
He's pulling her into the pill. That's smart.
Yeah, just safekeeping the original
really
base.
Smart. No, and back.
Well,
but
goes...
I have been here the whole time, I don't get it.
Yeah, well, you were stepping away like once or twice, and we could actually hear you speak German in the background, that's what I mean.
Oh, sorry, that's still better than a toilet flushing, mind you.
That's all you got.
Yeah, again.
And that was
no Iron Curtain news. I don't know, it's...
Well, the Chinook with Tanya is basically dead.
Where is she?
It's in the original base, he's pulling her to repairs. Why didn't Omegabolt use the Iron Curtain?
I don't know.
Absolutely didn't use it.
Yeah. He
could have done so much damage
Kyrylo.
With it.
Yeah.
It is on cooldown. So probably what happened is that he whiffed. That happens sometimes when the unit dies just at the second when you are curtain it.
Okay.
Oh, that's unfortunate for him.
Yeah.
And the Chinook with Tarja?
Looking
for a place to land.
And here comes the axe. And there's it's too late.
Too late.
Yoo-hoo.
Giving the Chinook a nice escort.
Come over here. We'll guide you.
Come on, land here. It's a nice spot for a picnic.
Yeah.
It's here, like what the? He's baiting. Is he baiting?
Yes.
Maybe. Just teasing. Pulling them into a AA range, maybe.
Well, the AA got... there is one AA got online.
Yeah. Come get it. There's a nuke for
Kyrylo.
Come at me,
bro.
Didn't see it. Nuke is...
1 minute
almost,
away.
Yeah, 1.5 minutes away.
Oh,
that's the Tesla down. The
tech.
Tech center down.
Yep.
Yeah. Guess that's okay.
Yeah. Not a big deal.
Going to be a long game again. Yeah, definitely.
Again, yeah. Because he had such a lead, but he's squandering it again.
Who? Kyrylo? Or Bolt? Mm.
Bolt. Yeah. Last game he was ahead in the mid game as well.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Yeah, this just turned out to be like a scrappy game again.
That's Tanya down.
Well.
Yeah, I didn't expect.
Omegabolt still has two oil derricks, though. I'm surprised that those are still alive.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nobody.
30 seconds until the nuke hits.
Yeah. Where's it gonna hit? Where do you think it's gonna hit?
I would say the main base.
I would say the top expansion.
Yeah,
try to get rid of the helipads over there.
Let's see. Yeah. Let's see.
Main base would probably be it, but the best way would be the expansion, of course. But I'm not sure how much this is. How much does he know about the main base? I mean, the expansion. Not too much, actually.
He knows the structures, he just doesn't see the army.
Oh, he's scouting now.
Oh, yeah, he's scouting.
Oh, he might find the nuke. Oh, he just didn't find the nuke.
He did. Did he not? He did. He didn't find the nuke.
It's gotta go over there.
Tanya's
as I
back.
Expected.
Back at it.
Oh, this nuke is, let's see, it's gonna kill off a lot of infantry.
It might actually kill Tanya!
Nope! MCV. The MCV needs to get away. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, got away.
Boom!
Still a good nuke. Wow, that was a good nuke.
Yeah.
Regardless.
Yeah.
Killed a lot of stuff.
There's no anti-air. He could just move in with the
axe. Oh, there it is! Wow, that's really close.
Top side.
Yeah. There
oh,
goes the GPS.
GPS satellite going up. That's big, though. That
Uh-oh.
Is big.
Yeah, looks like Bolt threw this one.
Yeah, Omega did not have the vision of the nuke, actually, of Kyrylo.
Bro.
Mm-hmm.
So, but
it's not
well,
even
after
that.
The nuke, it's still relatively close.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
come on, kill the Heinz, kill the Heinz, man.
Go for the Heinz.
Yeah. He needs to suicide into the nuke if he wants to kill it. I'm not sure that's gonna happen.
Tanya's back, she's in the Chinook. He doesn't know how to deal with the camo peel box, I feel.
Yeah. Just need that freaking iron curtain. You can just move it to the iron curtain first, and then doesn't matter.
Exactly.
They just tank damage.
Exactly. That's
like,
Tanya
right?
again.
Iron curtain first, all the others thoughts later.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, Tanya, iron Tanya, is she going? Nope. She's surviving. For the time being, she's dead.
Well, there's the gap generator.
Yeah. But what's a gap gonna provide you with? Another hind down. He needs to. He's again trading with the army. She should just go for the nuke.
He doesn't know where it is. That's the point. He doesn't know where it is.
No, he does now. He does now because he had a drop over there, I guess.
No, it was the nuke. The nuke blast radius actually reveals the shroud.
Oh yeah.
And
oh, low power him. For. He sees it. He's going for the power plant first, it seems.
Yes.
oh, that's such a bad choice. There is nothing
there's
here.
The
there is nothing here that he can gain from this.
No.
I don't understand.
I guess maybe he thought they do more damage than they actually do.
Maybe, yeah.
Probably.
He should at least. Okay, he at least denied the mechanics.
This is going to be another half hour plus game, so it
yeah.
seems.
We are already 27 minutes, so
yeah,
yes.
Definitely.
It's already like 10 minutes to 3 o'clock.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. See, again, this is the time where he wanted that Iron Curtain.
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
Every time he has,
now he is
like, every time he's pushing with the army, he doesn't have the Iron Curtain ready.
Yeah, now he has infantry pressure.
Yeah.
Now he can actually achieve something.
Actually, are you still here? Yeah, you are. Because you might be up next. We are going to take a quick break after... if this turns out to be a 3-0 victory for Kyrylo, we are going to take another quick break to give Bolt a bit of a breather. But
and
then...
here comes the tank engagement. Oh, so many wreckages, they're going to get tangled up.
Why are they
Tanya,
not crushing?
Though, again, Tanya, saving the day.
Yep.
Just in the nick of time.
2 OP plus nerf. Bring back Volkov and Chitskoy.
Oh god, Chitskoy. The actual dog that actually got shit done, instead of the puny attack dogs of the Soviets.
Yeah. Yeah, look at the Black Nedra's comment. Like, once Kyrylo's nuke is fired, Omegabolt might just lose all his tech.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the Radiodome is there.
Yeah.
Iron
well,
Curtain, missile
if he
silo.
Saves the Iron Curtain, if he saves the Iron Curtain, mind you.
Yeah.
You should Iron Curtain the Iron Curtain.
I think what he's trying to do here is kill the flak, kill the AA gun, and then burst the missile silo with the Yaks.
Maybe.
I think that's the plan. That's gonna be so clutch, though. Oh god, he needs to kill Tanya first. He
oh
needs-
no!
Oh my god, why?
That's a lot of rocket
no,
soldiers.
No, oh my god, no!
Oh!
All the Yaks went to waste.
Oh, yeah. But one Yak hit it directly.
Yeah.
Those heavy tanks need to just suicide into that missile silo.
Yeah.
They can't take
Iron Curtain on it.
Go!
Go for it. He's going for it.
He might actually get it. I think he's going to get
it.
Yes, he's going to
get it.
Yeah. There you go.
Oh my god.
That's
so close.
So clutch.
That was the first really good use of the Iron Curtain I've seen this game.
Yeah.
Oh! What? Concrete walls.
Oh, there you go. Oh!
Close.
Damn.
Wow, that was close.
Such a clutch.
An engineer as well.
Jesus Christ. Oh god, this game out.
Ooh, clutch concrete.
Yep. I need a Wii.
Okay, we could do pause if everybody agrees. Can we pause?
We can.
We one can.
Of, one of the players can just pause the game. Yeah, I guess, yeah, one of those, I guess, yeah. What's up? Is the pause button?
P is the pause button, right? Or...
Well, Omegabolt is getting that war factory there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Omegabolt still has an army out here, and with that nuke, he should be able to close the game out.
Yeah, 3 minutes until the next nuke hits. He's also still got a double oil derricks.
Yeah,
something to consider.
Yeah, looks like he's gonna take the game.
P is the P button. I don't know. It's still. Oh, there's Tanya again.
Jeez, Tanya has been doing so much work.
Yeah.
And back into the chopper.
Get to the chopper, Tanya.
Yeah. Waiting for that nuke. Where should he put it then? Maybe take down the double service depot in the bottom left corner.
No, but taking out the tech center would be beautiful.
Yeah, definitely.
32 minutes and still counting.
Yep. Yeah. Longest game thus far. Longest game thus far.
Yeah, nobody expected this game to last like this.
You know what I would actually go for against the medium tank heavy playstyle of Kyrylo? Migs.
Ooh.
Two Migs could kill so many tanks.
Yeah, very micro-oriented player. Omegabolt has been losing quite an amount of yaks this game. That would be terrible for him, but in general, that would be pretty damn good. Could kill off so many tanks.
Our earnings are still quite up there. It's still very even. Economy-wise, though...
Ooh, Iron Curtain.
Omegabolt is ahead in assets and ahead in earn.
Yeah.
Yes.
And too bad he doesn't follow up with the Iron Curtain to actually do some damage to the base here.
Yeah, his Iron Curtain has been...
Oh, nice! Allahu Akbar there.
His Iron Curtains haven't been the best, except the one clutch where he killed the nuke.
Definitely.
That was fantastic. I think this is the point that where no comeback is possible for Kyrylo anymore.
I don't know.
No, the nuke... Eco's in shambles.
Mm. And there's no Heinz left on the ground.
Got a paradrop coming in over here.
Ooh. Oh yeah, there we go. Where's the parabombs? Oh wait, no, he's right.
He doesn't have parabombs. Oh, there's a V2. We haven't seen that yet this game.
V2 did so well. It can snipe the refinery over the ledges.
Yeah.
That's good.
That could really close off the game here.
Yeah. Again, this is the time where we want to have the Iron Curtain. Just move in with the Iron Curtain. You can just
this is the time.
Tank everything.
Now or never.
Oh,
go into the plus formation.
Kyrylo at the same time is bringing with Tanya to the main base, try to kill off that missile silo.
Bah! Oh, and she already got into the red. Not sure.
Tanya is getting the nuke.
Oh god.
Oh! She got it! So clutch!
The bomb still has been planted.
Jesus Christ.
Well, the game just extended for 15 minutes, guys.
Yeah.
Wow.
A single Tesla coil would have just prevented all that shit. Or he could have even sold the conyard and used the spawning infantry to kill Tanya because she was in the red.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he could have sold. Tanya had like one HP left.
And now Kyrylo has the nuke back up.
Oh no.
Oh fuck. Tables have turned once again!
And the Tanya Chinook is so annoying for Omegabolt. He doesn't know how to deal with it, because if he would just bring a single Yak along with him, with the army, and the Yak could always then just snipe Tanya at any given time.
Uh-huh.
Jeez.
Yeah, what about that P-break, man?
I don't know.
Let's see, what's the pause button? I'm just gonna check.
I can do just slash pause as the post, I think.
Yeah, it's the pause button.
Well, what's happening here? Well, seems that Kyrylo is finally going for the oil derricks.
Oh wow, yeah, oil derricks going down.
Oh.
I don't know anymore.
I don't even.
I don't. Yeah.
Well, Akar, sucks to be you in that case, because this is a tournament. Given that this is the last day of the tournament, today is all about OpenRA.
What's the request?
Rise of the Reds.
Oh?
He wants to see Rise of the Reds. Well, sucks to be you then.
Yeah, screw you, man.
Yeah, see, screw you, see, yeah. Sucks to be you, see?
Your fancy-ass, modern-ass Rise of the Reds. Yeah.
You're gonna have a Rise of the Reds tournament coming up
eventually,
I guess.
Eventually.
Yeah. So don't worry, Mr. Akar, gonna get your wish.
I'd actually love to participate because it's hilarious.
Rise of the Reds, yeah.
Rise of the Reds.
Well, prepare for the same rule sets as this tournament then.
Mm-hmm.
For the rounds. Each round, different rule sets. Five faction mirror matches at the very end.
Iron Curtain to deny the mines. To deny the mining. That was a good Iron Curtain.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
War Factory up north.
Okay.
The thing is, it's still kind of anyone's game. Although I'd say that Kyrylo is ahead.
Omegabolt's odds anymore.
Yeah, Kyrylo definitely is ahead here.
Kyrylo building up the army again. It was so clutch.
Uh-huh.
It was so clutch.
Mercury is proposing doing the finals in Rise of the Reds.
No, we're not doing that. Okay, let's see what Omegabolt is up to with all of these yaks. Setting in one
hashtag
for the scouting.
Just scouting.
Yeah, one for the scouts.
Boom.
Ooh.
He didn't spot the tech center again. Ah, what is he doing? You don't attack power plants with your yaks. Bad choice.
He scouted a double service depot, though, at least.
Uh-huh.
Okay, there's the spy plane.
Yep.
But there's this...
There's the courtyard.
If he just waits for the Iron Curtain, he can just Iron Curtain those three heavy tanks, they can just completely take out this MCV, no problem.
Uh-huh. Or even the nuke, you know? Oh, God, what the hell?
No!
Why? Not like this! And of course, Tanya is still alive, so she's gonna kill all the infantry again.
Yeah.
No
Iron Curtain
problemo.
Is not ready. Yeah.
Almost ready. In seconds, maybe?
Fire over there. Pillbox.
And that's the other arch nemesis of Omegabolt.
The camo pillbox.
Oh, why? Should not be very deployed, I guess.
The courtyard is gone.
The MCV, at least.
There you go.
Yeah.
At least that's gone.
Mm. Yeah. There's no army left for Omegabolt. Pretty
Nothing.
Much.
Oh, the mechanic is going to recapture the husk of the MCV.
Oh, wow. Nice,
uh-oh.
Yeah.
Mm. Uh-oh.
Hmm. Yeah, Kyrylo is so well equipped for this,
How he got it?
Rag against.
Yeah. There's the Conyard back again, and there's a heavy tank. Free heavy. Why not?
Ooh, nice snipe on the Tanya there.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Mm-hmm. Maybe a crash, no.
And, he's gonna take it out at least. And this time there's not gonna be a redeploy.
Yeah, there's the, barrel
please
troop.
Don't go into the AA guns this time, please. My heart can't take it.
Well, he's not tearing your five fists. And goes down.
Nope, he's not.
No.
Wow.
Yeah.
This match, yeah. I tell you. This match.
And it's match number 2 out of 5.
If the
3
mark,
out of 5.
If the 60-minute mark is being reached, then the winner will be the person with the bigger amount of points.
No.
Oh, God.
Come on.
Yeah.
Well, okay.
Yeah, we're very unfortunate about the start of the game. The start of the game kind of made this game look good as it is. I guess Kyrylo just wanted to just have fun with it. Probably didn't expect to win himself after his early hands got shut down.
Mm-hmm.
But Omegabolt unfortunately didn't capitalize on the tech advantage of the Iron Curtain. Kind of made this game what it is.
Yep.
What
will happen to the nuke? Yeah, that's curious.
Yeah. I think he's gonna get it off because there is no actual threat to the nuke at the time being.
Yeah, there's three V2s for Megabolt in the south. He could potentially Iron Curtain them and get move up to the nuke. He doesn't know about the nuke this time, the nuke positioning. Oh yeah, he does. Excuse me. He does actually.
Does he?
Yeah.
Oh, he does. Yeah.
I don't know how he got it. Probably the
it's 140, man. He's going for mass V2s. I think he might actually curtain the V2s in. Hopefully so.
Yeah. But it's going to have to move them up north because they can't. They need to be relatively close.
I don't understand why he doesn't just go for the southern base. I mean, it's minus the wall and the very scarce defenses. It's relatively undefended.
It's hard to get through that choke.
It is.
The walls.
It is.
Delayed so long.
Base
that,
transport.
Phase transport?
But it's revealed.
And...
this worked.
Oh, why did Kyrylo fire with the phase transport? That was actually bad.
Well, height goes down.
Tanya's back. Please no. Please don't kill all the infantry again.
Yeah, V2s need to get up to the left side immediately, be Iron Curtain, and just pick off the
nuke. They need to do something now. It's 40 seconds, man.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it's gonna happen.
Yeah. Fire again!
There is a Yak this time, even.
There you go.
She's down. Yeah, well, Kyrylo's gonna get the nuke off.
Yeah.
And I 15. Think after this, I don't see much potential here anymore.
I don't see it either. I think that Omegabolt's gonna take the nuke to the face and then call the GG.
Mm-hmm. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Battle control terminated.
Pretty much.
Where?
He can just place it anywhere, actually, at this time. Let's see. Yeah, maybe the War Factory.
Where are all the V2s?
He's rebuilding Tanya on cooldown because he knows Omegabolt can't deal with her.
Where's... Where are all the V2s then? Oh, here.
He could go for the southern expansion with the nuke. He's going to kill off a lot of army.
Yeah.
Roadkill?
Just taking his time.
Why fire the nuke if you don't have to? Well, in this case, it's going to be a game ender.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, he's going to fire the nuke. He just doesn't have to rush it. He could just wait until maybe he's exposing some more weaknesses. I don't know. Yeah, the nuke is kind of like a big threat.
Omegabolt has wasted so many yaks this game.
Uh-huh. Even a few flamethroopers here.
Now he's Iron Curtaining a single flak.
Yeah. It's better than nothing.
In this case...
Oh, it's all the Iron Curtain!
It is nothing.
in this case, it's equal to nothing because he didn't even skill off a single rifle.
No, he didn't do anything.
And boom!
Oh, there it goes.
Iron Curtain gone.
There you go. I see gone.
And there's still a SAM site, so you can't take everything down. I guess you can take down the refinery, yeah. Pretty good.
That is
The airfield! It does a lot of...
Yeah, there you go, it's down.
Oh, never mind, there's another airfield south.
Now the... Yep. Or refinery as well.
Yeah.
Yep. This has to be the GG here.
Should already have been quite some time ago.
True.
Yeah.
There it is.
There it is. At last.
Oh god. Kyrylo the troll.